Well, here's Graves Creek, and it's a lot smaller than the Quinault River, which I stayed along last night. And there are a lot of backpackers back in here. There's a trail, a bridge here that goes across Graves Creek and traverses all the way up over the Olympics. It's about 20 miles from here to come out on Duckabush Road. And then, of course, you have the Quinault Trail that goes in that direction. Quinault Valley Trail I discussed earlier. So there's the Graves River Trail, and there are a lot of backpackers back here. I would say over 100 cars, or 50 to 100 cars parked here. And these are hardcore backpacker types like me. And what you realize, the more you do of what I do, is get off the main roads and get as far back into the backcountry as you can. That's where you'll have the best experiences overall. So here's a map, and it shows us down here at Graves Creek. And I came up Graves Creek Road, and there's the Quinault River Trail that goes all the way up to Dossie Wallops. And it even shows the elevation. It shows elevations here too. So here you have Graves Creek, and then you have the Quinault River Trail. Whoops, I'm not showing that very well. And it shows the elevations. Looks like Anderson Pass is at about almost 4,500 feet or so. And Graves Creek goes up through here. And you come out over by Staircase and Two Bear. Well, actually Two Bear is up further. Yeah, you can come out right by this, by Staircase, by Lake Cushman, by taking Graves Creek. And then if you take the Quinault River Trail, which is on the other side of the road, other side of the river, or I should say is along the Quinault River, that goes all the way up, and you can go to Duckabush, come out of Duckabush River Road, or you can come up out up in Dossie Wallops, which is by Mount Constance. And yeah, so this covers a lot of ground, some spectacular country. And I'm gonna say goodbye here. We have a couple of backpackers getting ready who complimented me on my setup. And goodbye from the end of Graves Creek Road and the beginning of Graves Creek Trail.